Do not hold the cognition, you are not the body. That is stupidity. Listen, one of the biggest false propaganda. If you start holding the idea, you are not the body, you are not the mind, you will get enlightened. No, only if you hold the powerful cognition, you are consciousness, you will become enlightened. If you feel you are not the body, you are not the mind, you will fall into depression. Then what else? You need to be affirmative in the space of Purna, not just emptying in the path of Shunya. Listen, emptying in the path of Shunya is not ultimate. Affirming in the path of Purna. People want to exploit you by keeping you as a slave forever, teach you to hold the cognition, you are not the body, you are not the mind. Be very clear, I am not saying you are body or I am not saying you are mind, but don't hold the cognition, you are not the body, you are not the mind. Hold the cognition, you are pure consciousness. Automatically, you are not the body, you are not the mind will happen in you as a side effect. Fundamentally, you will re-experience your body also, mind also, but you are not bound by any of it. This dilution stupidity has destroyed humanity too much. Dilution stupidity has destroyed humanity too much. Too much. That's a too much.